Alright, and welcome back to another fantastic part of Mass Effect. Today we are going to be doing the side mission of the Cerberus abductions. So we just go to the Arcturus stream, you know, yeah. And we go to the Euler system. There we can find Benning. The Cerberus abduction mission will start here. So let's just get going. Land. There we go. Alright, today I'm taking. I had Garrison James last time, now I'm taking Edie and Liara. Damn, I need another crewmate. Damn it, I forgot to check out my loadout again. No, look at that, Edie has 10 points. Alright, so let's see. 5 and. Yeah, why not? What singularity then? Oh, yeah. I'm just gonna go with this. Go. All right, let's head in.
Cerberus strike squads have infiltrated one of the major cities on Benning. Initial reports indicated they were recruiting civilians, but further investigations suggest that the people are being taken against their will.
For what purpose?
Unknown. We sent a recon team to investigate, and the Cerberus squads reacted by targeting civilians and public facilities. Officially, Cerberus is denying responsibility and condemning the action. They're either lying, or we're dealing with a rogue faction.
And innocents are caught in their crosshairs.
Exactly. Secure the area so we can establish a rescue lifeline to the rest of the city.
Approaching the drop point, Commander.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
The people down there are counting on you, Commander. Now get out.
I'll get him out of there.
My way. Keep me updated.
Roger that.
Okay, I forgot about the turret. Let's just try this again. Fuck's sake!
Cerberus
Okay, now I'm mad. Next!
Upper streets are clear. Hold on, Commander.
What is it, Lieutenant?
I'm tracking civilians fleeing the city with Cerberus troops right behind.
Where are they?
Updating your nav point. You can intercept them there.
We must hurry.
Try to stay calm.
What should we do?
Just stay down.
Commander, more Cerberus troops are heading your way. If you can hold the line there, it'll give us civilians time to escape.
You heard him. We hold here.
Look at that, he got back. Back up. Hi. Bye. guy's not mine. What?
Reinforcements are here.
Try to stay calm.
What should we do?
Just stay down.
Commander, more Cerberus troops are heading your way. If you can hold the line there, it'll give the civilians time to escape.
You heard him. We hold here.
Come on, Liara.
Thank you.
Good, finally. I'ma have a look around. There might be something useful here for us, me. Heh. It's not. Well, let's get out of here then. Whew, damn, son.
We're getting reports of continuing strikes against other cities on Benning.
Cerberus still denying responsibility?
Yes, and for once we're inclined to believe them gunning down innocent humans isn't their usual M.O. Either way, the civilians down there have a chance now. We're solidifying a foothold and getting people out, then we'll move to liberating the rest of the planet.
I hope we can say the same for Earth.
One day, Commander. For now, we've got our work cut out for us. Carry on.
Alright, that's it for another side mission, guys. I'll be seeing you in the next part. Anything else?